Vinga, doncs bon dia, benvinguts a la presentació dels jugadors Drew Crawford i Cody Miller-McIntyre. Comencem, com sempre, amb un vídeo per veure'ls jugar. You know my word.
Fer resum de, per unir els dos jugadors, no? Crec que els dos ens han de portar experiència i bueno, jo crec que fem un salt de qualitat evident amb aquests dos jugadors en el nostre equip, perquè són dos jugadors que venen a ser molt importants, que venen amb una motxilla d'experiència en competicions europees doncs, important i que doncs, la seva qualitat ens ha encantat de que acceptessin, no? Uns jugadors d'aquest nivell, doncs, que acceptessin venir doncs, al Morava d'Andorra, al nostre projecte de 21-22. Crec que són dos jugadors que ens donaran moltes alegries, que faran disfrutar la nostra afició i que esperem doncs, el seu millor nivell, perquè això serà que cada equip aconseguirà el millor nivell.
Vale. Doncs anem amb preguntes. Jo faré la traducció, farem el que podrem. I ja podeu preguntar.
Doncs mira, els volia preguntar, com els dos no tenen experiència a l'ATB, doncs si, dos preguntes en aquest sentit, doncs si és un pas endavant a la seva carrera i si pot ser perjudicial doncs, aquesta pèrdua d'experiència dintre d'aquesta competició.
A question for both, you don't have any experience in ACB, what it means and also if that that means of experience in ACB, if it means something, if it can be difficult or is what you want to know. Drew, Cody.
Go ahead, okay. So no, neither one of us have played in the ACB before, but we've also, I think both of us have played against teams from the ACB at least once or twice. And at the end of the day, we believe when you have experience, you're able to learn quick. You're able to learn how different leagues operate, how well other teams, other coaches play and coach. So with that experience, being able to play in different countries, I think that we'd be able to adapt pretty well to it.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, Cody and I both played in a lot of different places, and we've been able to adapt our games to each place that we've played. So I think being coachable, being open to learning new systems, new ways of playing, playing with new teammates, playing in new leagues. I think we've both had that experience. So even though we haven't played in the ACB, we'll be open to learning new things and getting this new experience playing here.
And it's a step ahead in your career, playing a basketball, Spanish basketball?
It's okay. Yes, definitely, because I think everyone pretty much considers the ACB to be the best domestic league in Europe. So for sure, it's something that I've always wanted to do, to play here in the ACB and the best European league. So for sure, this is a step ahead, and this is an exciting time.
Bé, doncs el Cesc al final els pregunta si és un pas endavant a la seva carrera. Ha contestat el Drudi, que sí que és un pas endavant jugar a la CB perquè està considerada la millor lliga del grup, per això és un pas endavant. I el Cesc volia saber doncs, si aquesta falta d'experiència a la lliga CB doncs, podria significar alguna cosa o com l'enfocaven. I el Cody ha comentat que hem jugat, tot i no tenir experiència a la CB, hem jugat contra molts equips de CB, ja hem jugat, o he jugat en aquest cas, el referia a mi mateix, en diferents equips, diferents cultures, diferents lligues, i em sento preparat per aprendre ràpid i per poder assumir doncs, aquest repte. No trobo però en la mateixa línia, hem passat per molts equips, per molts companys, moltes maneres de jugar, estic obert, també ha dit, doncs, a sempre aprendre coses noves i em sento preparat també per jugar a la Lliga CB. Més preguntes.
Jo vull preguntar com de la Francesc que hi ha nacionals importants. Una mica com porten aquesta, no sé si pressió o responsabilitat de que bona part del projecte o bona part important del projecte hagi de passar per ells.
A question also for both. Francesc told us that you're here to be main players, key players in that team. How do you feel about this responsibility? Drew, Cody?
You know, the idea of main players, I really don't like it. If you look at the season that Andorra had last year, especially within the Euro Cup, and I believe barely not making playoffs last year, they had an amazing team. So I think with me and Drew, our goal is to come in and just add more value to that team and find our role to fit in and basically take that team to the next step. They did extremely well last year, like we said, in both Euro Cup and almost making playoffs. So that's our job, to come in and find which areas we can help to get to further in Euro Cup and then also further in playoffs.
Definitely. I think that the goal for us is to just kind of, like Cody said, to add value, to come in, to find the specific things that are going to help the team, are going to be the right way for us to fit in, to play the roles that we need to, whatever it might be, to help the team advance, to take the team to the next level, because we want to build on what the team did last season. And so whatever we can do, whichever way that we can fit in to help go to the next level, that's what we want to do.
El Drew explica doncs, que, més o menys com havia dit el Cody, doncs, que el que han de fer és afegir la seva qualitat, el seu valor, per fer que l'equip vagi al següent nivell, que l'equip passi al següent nivell respecte al que va fer la temporada passada i que definint els rols del que ha de fer cadascú a l'equip doncs, que vagi en aquest següent nivell. I el Cody s'ha referit a la temporada passada de l'equip, és una bona temporada aquí a Andorra, que van estar l'equip està a punt de fer playoff, tant a la Lliga CB com a l'Eurocup, i que el que ha de fer, també referint-se a això, com definits els rols, el Cody el que han de fer per l'equip és ajudar-lo a anar més lluny, ajudar-lo amb el que puguin aportar, a aconseguir, per exemple, doncs, fer el playoff de l'Eurocup o aconseguir, per exemple, fer el playoff de la CB. Més preguntes.
Si pots preguntar per què creuen que els han signat, què creuen que esperen d'ells, tant el Francesc com el Ivonne?
Question for both also. Why do you think Moravac Andorra expect for both? And I guess for you, Cody, for you, Drew?
Kind of back to what we both just said, I think it's to add value to the team. I think coach and the GM, of course, see our talents and see that it's something specific in our game that can really help the team out and take us to that next level. So you know, I don't really want to say numbers or specific tasks or roles, especially at the moment without preseason starting, but that would be my guess, is that the coach, the GM, and the staff saw something with us too, and basically want to use us to add value, more value.
Yeah, definitely, I agree with that. And then, you know, I think we both are pretty experienced players. We've played a lot of places in Europe. We've had a lot of different experience in different leagues, playing in close games, a lot of places, playing different roles in a lot of places. So I think the experience that we can bring to the team is pretty important too. You know, always just kind of trying to, when we're on the court, trying to calm everything down and make sure that we are guys that that everyone's able to look to as experienced guys, guys who have played in these European games for a while now. So I think experience is a big thing too.
Cody contesta la pregunta del que creu el club que poden aportar, diu tant el coach com el general manager saben el que poden aportar i ens han vist. I en aquest cas doncs, no es tracta de números, ha dit que Cody, sinó doncs, d'aportar el que ell creu que poden aportar a l'equip, que són doncs, les seves qualitats per fer-lo millor, i que crec que està claríssim que en aquest cas ja n'han parlat. I el duo refereix molt a l'experiència, que són jugadors que han jugat a diferents lligues, que han jugat partits igualats, que han estat en molts llocs fent això, i que aquesta experiència pot aportar tranquil·litat en situacions on les que, insisteix, el sentit pot anar al següent nivell, i creu exactament que això és el que s'espera d'ells, que portin aquesta experiència i aquesta qualitat. Com més?
Sí, jo us vull preguntar com, bueno, porten tots jocs 4 o 5 dies, com està sent una mica la rebuda i els primers dies de l'equip, amb els companys,
We start for you, Drew, because you don't have to say all the time, I agree with you, Cody. He wants to know how is it until now in Andorra, that these 4 or 5 days you know.
So far it's been amazing here. I think the biggest thing for me so far has been meeting new teammates, new staff. Everyone on the team has been really welcoming. I think it's a pretty interesting situation that I really like, is that the team is very similar to last year, and we've added a few guys. So getting to know a team that has already had a lot of experience playing together, and they've welcomed us in easily. And the city is beautiful too. I like to look out and see mountains outside of the window. It's a place where my dog can run around, and you know, my fiance loves it as well. So it's a beautiful place.
Yeah, I mean, he basically hit most of the points. Being able to meet new teammates, being able to meet the staff, and slowly be introduced to Andorra and working and everything. I think one of the greatest things or important thing was when we first got here, we were allowed, you know, 2 to 3 days to sleep well, get situated, move in the apartment, walk around the city. We were able to kind of get our bodies back on a time schedule, and then starting practice. And then obviously once we started practice, being able to meet the teammates, seeing the work ethic, the energy, meeting the coaching staff, the trainers and everything. So as of now, everything has been very smooth, and I think we're both very excited to be here.
Sobre l'experiència fins ara a Andorra, el Cody diu, doncs, ens han ajudat molt des del primer moment, els companys i l'estaf. Tot està molt bé des d'aquest primer moment, he estat caminant per la ciutat, l'energia, el vestidor està molt bé, i doncs, estem amb moltes ganes de començar aquest nou repte. I el Drew explica que molt bé, que de moment amazing, que fantàstic el que ha pogut veure fins ara, que la situació és molt interessant per ell, que la majoria de l'equip que s'ha trobat doncs, ja ha jugat a la temporada anterior junts, i això doncs, està bé doncs, perquè els ajuda també a adaptar-se, que la ciutat el que ha vist fins ara li agrada molt, que veu les muntanyes per la finestra, que això també li agrada, que és un lloc també que li agrada a la seva dona, i que pot passejar amb el gos. També ha destacat en molts llocs, i que això està molt bé.
Sí, una última. Si són jugadors pel seu perfil doncs, que podrien jugar-se l'últim llançament, si estan acostumats a fer-ho, si poden agafar aquesta responsabilitat, bueno, suposo que també el Kevin també tindrà la seva cosa a dir, però...
He wants to know if you, if we are talking today with clutch players. Also, he added that our clutch player the last seasons was Kevin Hamm, but he wants to know if we are in front of two clutch players.
I think you're in front of two players that's going to give everything, and when that moment comes, we're going to, you know, do our best to make sure the right outcome comes. And then also adding on to what he said, you know, Clemens, we're here to follow Clemens' lead. He's older, more experienced, point guard, shooting guard, and for me, that's very important to have an older person, a more experienced person to learn from. So, you know, following his lead, you know, when he feels good, maybe it's his day or my day or Drew's day or any other person days on the team. I think you're in front of people who will make the right play in that decision.
Yeah, I think so. That's Clevin's the one that kind of sets the tone for us. You know, he's the guy that's the leader on the team, makes the team go. And so now Cody and I want to come in and step in also as clutch players. But the benefits of having a few players like that is that we, you know, some days it'll be, it's similar to what Cody said too, but some days it'll be Clevin, some days it'll be Cody, some days it'll be me, some days it'll be other guys on the team. So that's great to have options, and we have a talented team, we have an experienced team, we have a team with size, so I think that's a good thing, that in the clutch moments we have a lot of guys that can make good plays.
A veure, el Cody diu de la pregunta del Cesc, doncs que són jugadors que donaran el que donaran tot quan arribi el moment. Que Clemens és, en aquest cas, el jugador amb experiència, que és base, que és un base tirador, que és qui porta l'equip, però que tant se val qui assumeixi la responsabilitat, perquè ho farà qui toqui en cada moment, i que si els hi toquen ells, doncs ho faran, i el Drew ha dit més o menys el mateix. Que Clevin és l'home que lidera l'equip, que fa que l'equip funcioni, i que el benefici més important d'un equip és que sigui Clevin, Cody, Drew o qui li toqui, doncs que hi hagi molts jugadors que puguin assumir aquesta responsabilitat en els moments clutch. Que això serà el millor per l'equip i per tothom, que tenen un equip amb talent i que tenen un equip amb experiència, i que això anirà així.